Aveline.
Gerald, he is back. Vasquez, the company man. Have any of your informants seen him?
No. Aveline, since last week I have lost two of my men. Killed. Poison.
This is his work. I must find him.
Perhaps he will attend the Capitan's Ball this evening. Shall I confirm your attendance?
Oui. Thank you, Gerald.
And, Aveline, you will need someone to accompany you. I don't suppose...
Gerald, are you asking to accompany me?
Oui. For, blending purposes, I believe it would be best. Strictly business, of course.
Of course. But not too strict, I hope.
Do you think I should marry?
Whichever of us is the best dancer.
You would have me dance with all of you. I shall be exhausted.
Please, senorita, allow me to save you the trouble. You need only dance with me.
Marie Félicité, I thought the De Saint-Maxent girls only had eyes for governors.
Now, who is this?
Senorita, give us your name, that we may know how to address the fairest woman at the ball.
Fair? I think not. But still, your complexion is beguiling. Please, Senorita, allow me to complete your dance card.
I'm afraid it's already full.
That is simply her way. Have you heard? She prefers her father's warehouse to tea parties. Never calls on any of us. And her complexion? Of course she's a dear friend of the family, but her mother? It is shocking.
Revolution! What a noble concept!
Of course, war is always good for business.
Particularly a war that's not in our territory. The good Spanish governor provides the goods. I relay them to my associates in the bayou, and they handle the transfer.
Completely bloodless.
For me! Ah, Aveline, lovely as ever. How does your father fare?
Stubborn, as always.
I look forward to seeing him on his feet soon. You must allow me one dance, that I may showcase your grace in your father's stead.
That is very kind, Monsieur de Saint-Maxin. And if you could perhaps waltz me by your esteemed associate in the blue cravat, I have a business opportunity I'd like to put before him.
Evelyn, always so serious. Nothing like my daughter Marie-Félicité.
Señorita.
Why, I do believe the minuet is the next dance, Señor Vázquez.
Sí, sí.
Can we retire somewhere private to discuss it?
Si, si. Lead the way.
Good night, company man.
Company man? No. You are mistaken.
What?
Futile murder. A beautiful death. She will make you suffer. Ugh.
Madeleine!
Evelyn!
I did not know you were attending.
I came only to find you. How could you? A ball with your father on his deathbed.
I...
Save your words. It is too late. He is gone.
Papa! No.
I am so sorry, but you had to know with your circumstances that he could not leave you anything. Of course, my house remains open to you.
I care not about his will, only that he has gone.
His business is in my name, but I consider it yours. The law has no place between us.
Mademoiselle Eveline, the overstuffed textile trade bursts with corruption.
How unseemly. And the enemy is to blame?
Yes. A single textiler, Monsieur Chaperon, keeps prices tightly knotted.
I'll sew this up as quickly as possible.
J'en suis.
Evelyn, do you remember the slave you brought me, Therese?
Of course.
Can I trust you, daughter?
Always. But with what?
There is another slave, a man. He was separated from his wife and son.
Hmm.
If you can bring him to me, I can reunite them.
Oh, of course. I will help in any way I can.
I do not need to know the way.
Thank you.
Oh, what?
Thank you, but...
There is no time. Come with me quickly.
Where?
To your family.
Merci.
Discover what they did not want you to see. from you.
Papa, I'm not...
Why did you leave? I would have married you if I could. You know my arrangement with Madeleine was... business. Now she convinced me. If the law was different... How can you ever forgive me?
I don't know, Papa.